I'm Zach Moult, I'm Basketball Operations Manager here at Kilsyth Basketball. Retro Night is basically our men's and women's teams will be playing in retro uniforms.
So our women's team is going to be wearing a modified bodysuit. They're not as tight, but they're a lot of fun and they do look like the old bodysuits.
They won their first Siebel Championship in 1998, and what we've got them in is a replica of what they were wearing back then.
You know, it's great to honour the history of Kilsyth, especially the 1998 Championship team. These are the replica of the bodysuits, and you know, they're fantastic looking uniforms.
It's pretty cool. Had to roll the shorts up a little bit to get the proper, you know, retro vibe going on, but I really dig them. It's a really cool design, and it's cool to throw it back to a bit of a historical year for the club.
I thought about going all out disco, coaching in like roller skates or something like that, but I don't know how happy Rod Pot would be about that, so I just might don a side pony and some crimped hair. It's all about fun. We'll have lots of old music, plenty of giveaways.
Just hopefully they all get around us and really celebrate Retro Round.
It's kind of tied in with the Hall of Fame, which opened in March. The whole idea was to have a bridging past and present, which we've got written on the wall there, and below that lettering we've got the span of the Cobras uniforms from the early 80s all the way through to the current sets that the men and women wear. The backdrop we've got this little mural, which is a blown up image of the court from a 1993 game where the Boomers came down and played a team from the US, and it kind of blends into the court in its current state, which was a photo taken from last year's men's final against Sandringham.